What a time to be alive! Once again, we are here for the Gcina and Freak's second annual DVD recording. Joining me in studio right now is the one and only Gcina Nhlapho, Fiso, as well as Ubud Dennis. Gentlemen, good evening.
Good evening, Sisi.
Ninjani. Akusemnandi nje ukuba nani lana. I can feel the vibe, the spirits, the energy, everything is just so amazing. Yeah, I'm super excited. I want to know about what is this Gcina and Friends DVD recording. I know it's happening for the second time.
Yeah.
The lineup is amazing. I've seen the posters. I've seen people talking about it. I've heard it is all over the streets. Yeah. Tell us more about it. When is it happening? How is it going to operate? And why the 5 days?
This is our second annual day of worship. So when we thought of this, the first time it was just 1 day, but then we thought, let's just do it for 5 days. Mm-hmm. The first day, Joey is going to do the masterclass.
Who is Joey? Who is Joey? Because I know people are excited, but who is he?
Joey, his surname is Cable from Take Six. So we were intending to bring Take Six, by the way.
Okay.
So because of international commitments, we thought we should just bring Joey.
Okay.
But next year, definitely they are coming.
Awesome.
Yes, people must look forward to that. Anyway, so he'll be doing the masterclass on the Wednesday. The Thursday, we're having a good time with our senior people. Abo Gogo, Abo Mkulu.
Oh, wow.
It's going to be like it's a free concert for them.
By
the way, free.
Also, but those that are bringing them, not them.
No.
Just the elderly, ne?
Letani Abo Gogo, Abo Mkulu, Nina Nhlalin apart.
Praise the Lord.
Amen. So it's not for wonke wonke, but for our senior citizens. Yes. Mm. It's a free concert. And we've got some goodies for them, by the way. They must just come to Little Theater. Friday, we are starting at 7 o'clock. Saturday evening, 7 o'clock. Sunday, it's 3 o'clock. Mm-hmm. Wednesday, Joe, we will be starting in the afternoon, possibly 3 o'clock or so.
Okay.
But then abantu abadala ke bona it's from 10 o'clock in the morning.
Yes, bandla.
So as banga fika emakhaya, she said shonilanga.
Yes.
It's got some abilities, you know. So we're looking forward to enjoying music. My friend here, Dennis, is doing, he's a founder of Suono Celeste. He's gonna say a word.
What is Suono? What is it all about? What are you gonna be contributing to this concert?
Suono Celeste is a choral ensemble. Okay. There's 44 members.
Wow.
Who sing there with Sylvester Mazinyani, is our pianist.
Yeah.
Duncan Mayaba, our guitarist, and Zweli Daniel, our violinist.
Mm.
And we started in 2016.
Okay.
And our aim and our purpose for putting the choir together was to impress the hearts of the people with the message of salvation using the
powerful
gift of music.
That's powerful.
That was an end. Our contribution to Gcina and Friends and the worship evening is just that, to assist worshiping God for what he's done for us and using the gift of music to make that message.
Powerful, powerful.
Yeah.
Fiso, tell us the lineup. Who's going to be there besides now the Take Six? I know everyone is like, Take Six, you know, but the gentleman from Take Six, who else is going to be there? And what is your role also in towards this concert?
Okay, so we are having the band, obviously.
Definitely, yes.
I'm the bassist for Gcina and Friends and one of the co-founders for this concept. I think above everything else, we just started this concept to incorporate all the ages in church, from the young people to the elderly folk. Mainly because, you know, we have the youth leaving the church because it's not as relevant anymore. So we just thought we should have this platform to just remind them that there is still room and we can still make a difference in whatever things that we do. So my contribution to this world, not just church, is music. So I try my best to motivate if I have to, or help someone out there through my music, obviously.
And on that note, Gcina, you mentioned to me earlier on that you actually have got a foundation that you just started or in the process of starting. Tell us just slightly more about that.
You know, I've got passion for the youth. Back in our days, we used to have Dube Youth Choir.
Yes.
He would remember at 8:30 when you come to church during those years, you would not find a seat simply because there was youth
at
church. So given that, we need to make sure that we, you know, we grew up being told that you are the church of tomorrow, but the youth is the church of today,
not tomorrow.
So we are trying to capture and captivate them in a right direction, you know. Bangakhuzuki the way it's khuzuki ngakhona. You know, and just lead a clean, healthy, good life. You know, in the Lord.
And you, so, this is contributing towards music?
Definitely. And art and dance and whatnot. Nice. So for now we are starting in Gauteng because we are based here. We will spread as time goes on. But the foundation is about that, really, just to make sure that our youth is focused.
Nice. Beautiful,
Thank you.
In closing, where can people get the tickets? Where can we get the tickets? And how much, if you're able to share with us the prizes?
Yeah, the prizes are 400. 400 are the best seats, but there's goodies in them.
Okay.
When you come there, there'll be a t-shirt in there, there'll be a DVD in there. But as they go down, then I used to attend stadiums, so I'll sit in the extra stalls. So you're welcome to 180, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, wow.
But it's 400, 350, 250, and 180.
Sure. So all they have to do is just go online?
Go online, go to CompuTicket. If you want to drive, go to Gold Reef City itself or any office box, buy them, but it's CompuTicket. And we've got a few, so to those who want to hang around and buy us free lunch, come, we have your tickets. Thank you.
Awesome, awesome. Guys, thank you so much.
Thank you.
I'm so excited. I'm going to be there. I do not know about you, but I know I'm going to be there. Masim Dumisa is definitely going to be there, praising the Lord, uplifting the souls. And look, man, Jesus Christ is coming. Why not?
Amen.
Let's preach. Amen. And do you bring people that are not from your church as well? Let everybody come through, man. Ghanaian Friends is within this year. Okay? And that is it from me.
Hashtag G2020.
All right.
Thank you. Praise Him. Praise Him. Praise Him.